school Babel is here to tell you about rainwater harvesting. It's a process of collecting of rainwater for future use. The article follows the detail of rainwater harvesting, including what is rainwater harvesting, the method or technology. We can also allow rainwater harvesting to ground into the roadsides and drains, etc. Advantage of rainwater harvesting: this is an easily assembled clean water source. Rainwater is a renewable source, so it does not exhaust our resource.
Disadvantages of rainwater harvesting: the quality of rainwater is not always good enough to drink without treatment. Second, the entire setup cost for rainwater harvesting system is high. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. We are the student of Class 6 Foundation and we are here for an activity on light shed and reflection. What is object? Any solid thing is called object. There are two types of object: luminous object and non-luminous object. Luminous object: object which have their own light is called luminous object. For example, sun, star. Non-luminous object: object which don't have their own light is called non-luminous object. For example, bags and bag.
Hi, I am object. Object can be classified as transparent, translucent or opaque, depending on how much light passes through them. Transparent object: objects which allow completely light pass through them are called transparent object. Translucent object: object in which light partially pass are called translucent object. Opaque object: object in which light do not pass through them are called opaque object.
Hi, I'm Shadow. A shadow is formed when the path of light is blocked. Object. Characteristic of a shadow: the color of shadow is always dark. A shape of shadow depends on the shape of object. Shadow shows the outline and the shape of an object. Shadow can be seen only on a screen.
Hi, I am Image. An image is a visual representation of something. Characteristic of image: it has same color as that of object. It shows lateral inversion. It gives outline as well as detail of the object.
Hi, I am Reflection of Light. Reflection of light: the process of bouncing back of light after striking is called reflection of light. It can be two types: regular and irregular reflection. Regular reflection: when the rays of light fall on smooth and shiny surface is called regular reflection. Irregular reflection: when the rays of light fall on rough or uneven surface is called irregular reflection.